Subsequent to an approval by both our board of directors and our shareholders, the Nimbus Infrastructure's rights issue is set to open on Friday, the 15th of June 2018. For the benefit of our shareholders and the public at large, we've developed this video to explain in simple terms the nature and purpose of a rights issue, what it means for current and prospective shareholders, and for the future of the ICT sector in sub-Saharan Africa. In a rights issue, a company offers its existing shareholders the opportunity to buy additional shares in the company in proportion to the shares they already own. The option to buy additional shares is offered on a predetermined date and at a predetermined price, which is usually at a discount to the market price. In this particular instance, all existing shareholders in Nimbus on the 1st of June 2018 will have the option to purchase 15 shares for every 10 shares they own at a price of $10.50 per share. The capital raised in this rights issue will be used by Nimbus to invest in future projects that will ensure the continual growth and sustainability of the company. Existing Nimbus shareholders have three main options with regards to the rights issue, namely, exercising the rights, selling the rights, or letting the rights offer lapse by ignoring it. Shareholders who decide to exercise their rights in full will get to own 15 new shares for every 10 they currently own, increasing their shares by 150% and maintaining their percentage stake in Nimbus. Shareholders who decide to sell their rights will have the opportunity to realize the gains made available by the discounted price of the rights, allowing shareholders to realize part of or all of the difference between the market price and the price of the rights. This option will not affect the value of the shares already owned by these shareholders. The Nimbus shareholders will also have the option to choose a mixture of exercising and selling the rights. Shareholders who decide to ignore the rights issue will have their rights lapse. This will not affect the value of the shares they already own, but the percentage stake in the company will fall. In order to exercise or sell your rights, you would need to speak to your stockbroker. The sponsor of Nimbus is PSG Wealth Management, and they would be more than willing to assist you. This video was brought to you by Nimbus Infrastructure in association with Cyrus Capital and Paratus Telecom.